getting?
84.
84.
But I am fat because, see here, 3 months, no training, I have metal plate.
Chalna, dubna, dubna, dubna.
Dubna sab. This bone.
This is a mat practice season and about your injury.
Just in training.
In training, okay.
84. Man, yeah. Yeah, but now fat.
This is no problem.
But you don't have a name.
But have a long time to start the training right now?
Yes, now only last 2 weeks okay to do push-ups. I started just doing some push-ups, but I am on holiday. So I am, you know, eating.
It's very good of you. That's very generous of you to come here. It's a mixing of culture. Our best.
Alex, will you tell me? Other boys.
Yes.
What is the techniques? And the right now the your Sydney's player.
Yes.
And I think you might show them how they how do you
take it?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Main techniques.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Could you tell me Indian techniques named Bharandaz? Yes.
This.
What is you called in Australia?
This is.
Yeah. I show you. Which event? What are you called?
Gut wrench.
Gut wrench. Okay.
Gut wrench.
Okay.
Four in freestyle 2 points.
Freestyle
yeah.
2 points.
Yeah. 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 Gut wrench.
Okay. And what is this technique you call? Which event?
Ankle lace.
Ankle lace, okay.
Yeah, ankle lace.
Yeah. The Indian name is Pitali.
Pitali.
This is a shoe.
Yeah.
This is a laces.
Ah, shoe.
Yeah, Indian name is Pitali. Pitali.
Ah, shoe.
Laces in the Hindi word, Pitali.
Ah, Pitali.
Chalai.
Okay. Can you show me your new brand techniques?
For mat?
Yeah, mat.
Like plates, you mean, or standing?
Yeah, standing, ground, that is your choice.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
That is your choice.
I just show my favorite thing.
Yeah, sure, why not?